You know, the patient always comes first and the technology comes second. When it becomes complicated is if assessing the patient and they're unable to give you their medical history, their medication list, their allergies, all those patient safety components that you rely on the EMR.
And if you interrupt my thought process by blocking me from getting access, trying to reset a password, or fat fingering it and getting locked out and having to call the IT desk, all while I'm just trying to complete a task, that's so bad for patient care.
We come to work to save lives. We need to document, we need to be into the EMR, we need to be in variant applications. I'll always take care of my patient. And then often that means that I'm staying behind my shift to access, gain access, and update my documentation, my medication administration, whatever it may be that I have to do to complete my patient care.
Put yourself in my shoes, walking in as a doctor or a nurse on my first day on duty at a new facility. I walk up to a computer, I can't get into anything. I can't even access email to figure out how to get into any of my technology I need to do my job for that day. Traditionally, it's been thought almost like a battle between security and privacy and compliance on the one hand, and efficiency and productivity or usability on the other. It's not that way. In reality, good technology can provide greater security and more compliance, and it keeps bad actors out, but it lets people like me and others trying to do our jobs in, and it's actually easier.
We know it's Claire. We authenticate Claire through that workstation. We authenticate Claire into her EMR, and now we can move forward and authenticate Claire into those applications that she needs to use to complete her role and to enhance her patient care.
Really good technology that allows us as doctors and nurses to do our jobs allows us to see patients faster and in a more secure fashion, and this can be priceless. It can lead to better care, better outcomes, and less burnout for staff and clinicians.
When everything works, it's boom, my work is easy.